trying to turn back the other way is Rodewald. Foster will step two. Up high, he's got help, and DeRoche finds him. That one toward the net, tip score, Jack Rodewald. And the Leafs go up 1-0 on the Canadiens.
It starts all the way on the left-hand side. Rodewald cuts back, tips the puck down below the goal line. It goes across to JT Foster, and he puts it up to the point. Just a quick little wrist shot by number 59, DeRoche, and it's redirected by the right-hand shot. Jack Rodewald going to the net.